Man accused of shooting DPS trooper Moises Sanchez pleads not guilty to three charges of attempted capital murder. In April, Sanchez approached a crash scene when the driver, 24-year-old Victor Alejandro Godinez, fled on foot in Edinburgh. At some point after making contact with the suspects, Sanchez was shot. The trooper is still recovering this afternoon. Godinez's pretrial hearing is set for August 22nd.